Drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the Sound of the Tone. And here we go. We got Bruno Cueto bringing a field around from the pole position. Got Ronald Volker behind him and Alexander Hagberg in tow. Excellent start here to A-Main number two. Down the pitch rate, it is Bruno followed by Ronald, Alex, and Mark. Lucas behind him, Akio behind them. Through the sweeper they go. Bruno Cueto out front, locked and loaded at the start. Through that center S section he goes. Followed by the light blue there, Ronald, followed by Alex, followed by Mark. Then it's going to be Lucas. Akio behind him, followed by Yannick, followed by Victor, followed by Tim, Elliot, and Freddie. We're 30 seconds into this one. Oh, Ronald closes it up on Bruno here. Into the center X section they go. Now it's car lengths apart. Through the switchbacks onto the pit straight they go. It is Bruno leading away. He's got a mirror full of Ronald. Battle of the world champs here going at it. Bruno in the all orange, followed by the light blue, followed by the green machine there, Hagberg. Then it's going to be Mark behind them. We got one down, four to go. Bruno leading the way, followed by Ronald. Excellent battle here in A-Main number two. It's ETS Austria here, presented by Yokomo. It is Bruno leading the way. Through the sweeper goes around a teardrop. Through that center S section. Cross the star finish line right now. 1 minute and 25 seconds complete in this 5 minute A-Main number two. Modified division presented by Volante here in Austria. The ETS. Through the S's they go. Quick right hand and through the switchbacks here to the star finish line. Tenths of a second apart. It's Bruno, Ronald, Alex. Then it's going to be Mark followed by Lucas. Through the sweeper they go. Now just a couple car lengths as Ronald closes right back in. Excellent battle here up front. Nose to tail they go, just a car length apart. We got two down, three to go, long time left here. Top three trying to break away from the field. Down the back straight, it's Bruno and Ronald. Round the teardrop they go. Again, just a car length or two apart. Through the center S's they go. Ronald hard on the binders behind Cuelo. Oh man, Ronald giving Bruno quite a run here in A2. Bruno was able to check out in the first one, but not happening here in A2. Down the line they go, halfway there, two and a half down, two and a half to go here. A-Main number two, a modified. It is Bruno followed by Ronald Alexander. Oh, Bruno up on two wheels. Ronald not close enough to dive to the inside. Wisely, just follow suit, ducks in. Down the back straightaway they go, just gripping and ripping. Ronald ripping it down the straightaway. Round the teardrop he goes. Alex sitting back in third. So many times a place to be in a tight, close battle here up front. Ron, Mark sitting back in the fourth spot. Down the pitch straight they go. Bruno keeping the guys behind him. It's the world champions going out of here. First, second, and third. Through the sweeper with 2 minutes to go. A-Main number three modified here at ETS in Austria. Presented by Yokomo. And Bruno Cuello out front in the one. Followed by Ronald in the two. Alexander in the three. Mark in the four. To the right side they go. Down the back straightaway. Into the sweeper. Right on the money there. Bruno, Ronald, and Alexander. Single file through the center S's. Man, Ronald right there up on Bruno across the line. Minute 27 to go. Down the back straight they go. Round a teardrop, just car lengths apart. Through the center S section. So much time made up if you nail it. Into the switchbacks, coming across the start finish line. 1:09 to go that time by. Bruno, Ronald, and Alexander, your top three going at it. Down the straightaway, through the sweeper they go, coming up on 1 minute. 1 minute to go here in A-Main number two. Bruno took the win in the first final here. Under attack from Ronald and Alexander. Down the stripe they go. Into the far right side. Quick little chicane. Down the back straight. 45 seconds on the clock. Bruno a little wide there. Ronald right behind him. Into the center S as they go. Now to the switchback. It is Bruno, Ronald, Alexander across the side. 31 seconds. 30 seconds to go. What a race we got here. Great driving there by Alexander. Bruno pulling away just a little bit that lap around the teardrop with 21 seconds to go. We got a lap and a half left to go. A-Main number two. The overall win on the line. If Bruno can seal the deal one more time, this is the final lap 14 seconds ago as they cross the stripe. Bruno Coelho, starting on pole, has fended off the charge from Ronald Volker and Alexander Hagberg. We're down to 2 seconds to go. It's a race to the finish line. Can Bruno bring it home? They got, oh man, Mark taking advantage of this as they race to the line. Trouble behind them, but it's Bruno Coelho with the win.